whom I swear I could search the sky. I'm 10 feet tall. Something from the dust. Been trying so hard not to let it show, but you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings, cars and bones. I swear I can search the sky.
Not soon enough for D-Man to break his black heart! He's so
sick!
Oh no, what are you doing? Is it? Christ, you got a baby. Oh, she's been crying. Oh my god! That's my pupils! I'm going to see my girls.
Hey, that's like crying.
Oh, little lion. It's not Freak Out Friday. Oh, thank you for coming, little lion too. Oh, you look gorgeous. Oh, thank you for coming, girls. It means so much to me.
That's great. Great. Nice big smiles.
Donna is delighted that her dad, Donald, has accepted the very important and emotional task of giving her away today. I also know that he is honoured to do so. And just before he takes a seat, I would like to ask him two questions. Donald, no father ever gives up his gorgeous daughter willingly. But today, are you happy for Donna to be married to Adam? And do you welcome Adam into your family as one of your own?
Today an example of that, and best friends found in Jack, Neil and James. There is one thing that Donna and Adam do very well, so many friends, events, occasions to go to have fun, make the most of life, it's so easy to tell, that they value people, true friendships, and that's what you get from these two. Then going on a trip of a lifetime to the land down under, from the Great Barrier Reef to Byron Bay and afar. Special memories together, exploring and taking time to wonder, making the most of every moment, even in the camper car. And then it came time for Adam to drop a knee. He took a step back in time to remember, and he had a plan. Newcastle, a place close to hearts and filled with glee. Memorial bench marked the engagement. She said yes, and the celebrations began. Today, the day that we've all been looking for, and forward to. All the best people around to share the love, fun and laughter. A day to remember for Mr. and Mrs. Dunton say I do, a match made in heaven. You sure happily ever.
following the declarations made before me and in the presence of these witnesses and the guests. It gives me great pleasure, Adam and Donna, to declare you legally married and pronounce you husband and wife. And as you seal the moment, I am everyone here present, family and friends, the immediate circle of love within which we dwell, to treasure the memory of the happiness of this special day, and to join with me in wishing Donna and Adam happiness and success in their future lives together from this moment on. Adam, you may kiss your new wife.
Which one?